Needle stick injury, post-exposure prophylaxis and its management.